The NATO family represents the world's foremost force for stability, pluralism, and creative democratic energy. 20 years after the fall of the evil empire, rival models are again available. Countries that draw on Western innovation to deliver economic success do it without much, if any, democracy. Therefore, a new form of global ideological competition is unfolding. NATO gives the world a unique political example and sets a unique moral example of development with democracy. Poland's own recent history shows how NATO membership has helped remove the legacy of communist structures and instincts from any serious role in public life. The contrast with the dismal situation in some of our neighbor states, for example in Belarus and some other parts of the former Soviet Union, is striking and depressing. At this time of a new ideological competition and new economic uncertainty, the need for democracies to stand firm and to stand together on their core values and principle is not declining. It is increasing. And this, I believe, should be the main message of the Chicago summit. Thank you very much.